Everything that's alive goes alive in the seeds. You know, the little tomato seeds you and Nancy find in your garden, how they grow in nice red tomatoes.